Hey guys! So today, in our first crockpot adventure, I'm going to make brown sugared balsamic glazed salmon. I'm a little low on funds, so I decided to look through what I have in my kitchen, and this is what I found. I found balsamic vinaigrette, apple cider vinegar, brown sugar, soy sauce, these red lobster biscuits, and all these seasonings over here. You can see them all. And of course my lovely, lovely garlic olive oil, which I love. And my salmon, which I've already kind of seasoned. I always have salmon and I always have wine, but this time I just tend not to have any wine. That's kind of scary. Anyway, so I'm gonna throw that together in my lovely crock pot, which you guys saw over there. And I probably won't make the biscuits. I do have brown rice, Trader Joe's brown rice. So I'll probably make that because I've had too many cookies the last few weeks, but we shall see. So this is our first adventure in crock pot. This is our first crock pot adventure. It's gonna be brown sugared balsamic glazed salmon. Let's see how it looks. Let's see how it turns out.